The problem with returning immediately to Ash Twin is that I can't actually do anything there. So I might as well just head off to the moon for now. Actually, that was very high up on the planet. So that is the Brittle Hollow, of course. That's the name I couldn't remember. Where is the Atoll Rock? Where is the Atoll Rock? Atoll Rock. Where are you, darling? There you are. Autopilot me to the Atoll Rock, please, for ship. You know, the one thing I didn't actually do while I was on the fucking Atoll Rock, talk to the only inhabitant. Hello, Esker. Don't fly me into the planet, please. Don't fly me into the planet. Stupid fucking autopilot. I suppose it's hardly the autopilot's fault. I don't want to fly into a planet. Damaged. Hull? Where are you damaged, Hull? There you go. If I knew my port in starboard, then... Can you autopilot me there now? I'm fully convinced that there is a teleport pad to the sun station. Fully convinced. So this is the top of a building. Wow. Top tier commentary. sand leaving the planet yet?
Yes.
Very slowly. We're gonna be hit by a ship. Let me just get back in the ship. I suppose that's my fault for being in the way. Oh, this is the two buildings connected by the bridge that I couldn't get to before, right? Oh, I can't get in there at all. I just need that sand to leave faster. Because I want to use these teleport pads. I want to get into this room, which I can't do until, I suppose, it empties more. Is there a plant in here? Plant. Is there a plant in here? So, I can go here. And then this room is filled with fucking shit. Sun station plans, assessment. Yeah. So I want to get through to here. Not like that. Yeah, so that's exactly where I want to be. Unfortunately, I'm a bit fucked. Especially since that looks like the only way through. Okay. How do I get around the plants? I just hide in here. Briefly. How do I get around them? The fuck was that? Where is my scout? Where is the scout? It's on the fucking sun. How do I get in? Let me fucking smash this. Smash. Smash, please. Break. How do I get through? I suppose that'll be the tower I couldn't live long enough to get into. Hello, sir. And this is a teleport room, I guess. That's another teleport room. Thank you. friends visiting from the Hanging City. We are planning the Ash Twin project. I became lost on Embertwin, but the high energy lab is the building with the solar panels. Imagine losing its own head. Where does this teleport me to? I want to be teleported. I don't understand how it happens. Does it happen when the sand goes over? Clearly not. Never mind, clearly yes. Where are you now? You're on the other building. So what I want to be doing is chasing this and throwing. Throwing scouts at it. So that's what I want to be doing. I want to be throwing scouts ahead of the storm to be able to find out where they go. So that's the South Pole. What's on the North Pole? Because this is the equator. So clearly it just goes around the equator. So, oh, shit. So how do I get ahead of it? So that goes to the Sun Lab. That goes to the... Let me try this one. So, here comes the sand. Where are you now? Just on the other side of the sun. Timber Hearth. Okay. Wonder if I should be writing this down. Because after this one, there's just this. Where does this one go? Nope, this. Okay, I'm not going to be able to see where this one goes. Simply because I'm not very good at that. So I need to be able to get through into here is the ultimate goal. That's not. Because that takes me up to this room. That took me to Giant's dick. And then this is the one that I can't get into, which takes me to fuck it, can I smash my fucking ship into it? Fuck it, I'm going to the sun. Where is the sun station? Is the sun station from here? Where are you, sun station? Is that the sun station? No. Where is the sun station? Let me try and orbit around a little bit. Wherefore art thou, the sun? I forget the sun fucking pulls me in. Sun station. Wherefore art thou? Sun station though. It might benefit me to go back to the hollow, to the where I was. The Ash Twin. And, like, teleport my scout to the sun station so I can see where it is. Which, again, is another thing I'm not sure I can do when I first get into a loop. Because, I mean, the sun is about to fucking explode on me. Thank you. That's this building, isn't it? No, it's not. This one? I'm pretty sure it's this one. Yeah, the one I can't get into. Let's go. Yep, this is completely fucking barren now. Scout is 150 meters that way. Will it teleport without the sand? I mean, even if not, I can still, you know, look around for the 5 seconds that the sun is left alive. Fly directly into the sun. Okay, so you can't fly directly into the supernova.